But finding me proved no simple task, for having fallen afoul of Novigrad's underworld bosses, I'd disappeared. Yet Geralt soon discovered my whereabouts, a cell in the dungeon of the Temple Guard. With the help of our friends, Geralt managed to free me. Good thing too, for indeed I knew what had happened to Ciri. Sadly, she was no longer in Novigrad. Pursued by bandits, then cornered by the Temple Guard, she had disappeared in a flash of light and a gust of heat. Where to? This I did not know.
Wolverston, captain of the Atropos.
So you want to know if I'm Atropos, captain of the Wolverston? No fucking clue, mate.
I need to get to Skellige.
My Atropos and me, we're due to sail for Ard Skellig, carrying grain. But that's hush-hush. Got any coin?
Here. That enough?
Hefty sack. Like a bull's. When do we sail?
Not sure you're ready. You can barely stand.
Know this, stranger. Captain Wolverston never sails sober. The sea goes one way, Wolverston the other. Makes the rocking bearable. So, ready to set sail?
Let's go.
First, we must drink to the wind, to good fortune, and to the strength of my Atropos. Anchor's away!
Oh!
Back off or I'll kill you.
I'm not afeard of dying.
Rob every corpse that washes up on shore?
Taken from a corpse ain't theft. I'm a man of the isles. I don't reap, I don't sow. The waves bring me my harvest. On the Atropos, were you?
Yeah, thought the captain had a deal with you.
With us? Meaning who exactly? Might have arranged something with Lugos, but crack? Nay. Clearly should have, though. Outlander ships aren't welcome in these waters. What about you? What do you seek in Skellige, eh?
Agreed to meet a sorceress here. Yennefer of Vengerberg. She's supposed to be on Ard Skellig.
There's a witch at Caer Trolde. Croc's guest. Could be the one you're meeting.
That scorn I hear in your voice.
You've good ears. Folks say this witch got Croc wrapped around her finger. Orders everyone about. Word is she's vicious at it. But a hag's a hag.
Seen her? Know what the sorceress looks like?
Aye. Wears black and white. If not for her tits, you'd think she was a beached orca. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out to sea, tits and all.
What's your name?
Steingrim.
Well, Steingrim, I don't like you. In fact, I feel like slapping you.
Go ahead, Drifter. You try.
Let's dance. Had enough?
Best finish me now, cause you'll be fucked once I catch my breath.
It was a good fight. That's enough for now.
Know the way to Caer Trolde?
Expect I'll find it.
Head north. Then turn west towards the bay before you come to the bridge. You'll find the Jarl port site today. Your sorceress ought to be there too.
Thanks. So long.
Thank you. over my line.
Mind if I interrupt?
Nay. My prayers are in vain anyways.
Here you're having trouble with a curse.
I am. Look, see it lying there. A horse head on the pole. That's...
A nithing. Kind of curse. Seen this before. They're nothing to scoff at. Can bring misfortune, even death.
Aye. And the name carved upon it is Tialva. My firstborn. Boy's feverish. Grows weaker by the day. I fear I'll bury him before the next moon.
Tried to lift the curse myself, but... no luck.
I can help you one of two ways. First, I can try to convince whoever put up the nithing to lift the curse themselves. Second, I can deflect the curse back on whoever cast it by writing their name on the shaft. Either way, need to know who's behind this.
But I don't trouble no one. Don't know a soul who'd wish it upon me.
Guess I gotta investigate. Nithing, a powerful curse. Name carved on the shaft. Tialva, son of Lothar, trails fresh. Might want to look around some. What is this? Woman's shawl. Distinctive pattern. Distinctive smell. It's clearing up.
Why are you here?
Too many scents. Can't follow my nose any further. Need to ask around about the shawl.
Not the same.
And not one of them came back alive from.
What are you? Like it here.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Mind if I have a look at your herbs? See you.
Fare thee well.
Thank you.
prototype a mile away.
Maybe he's looking to get tired on the ship. Aye.
You, Odin?
I am. Hear about me, sonny?
Sorry, can't take this on right now. Farewell.
You knew King Bran.
Ah, lovely scar.
So what is she doing?
Wanna see now?
Aye? What did you need?
Any chance you know who wore this shawl?
Of course. Yona, our herbalist, lives there, in that hut. Oh, she'll be pleased you found it for her.
Yeah, real pleased. Found your shawl, near Lothar's house, by the Nithin you put up there.
How did you know?
Had a hunch. Thanks for confirming it. You know Tjalva's got one foot in the grave.
Good. That bastard should never have been born. Me, I was to be Lothar's bride, but he cast me aside for that flounder. Getting his comeuppance now. Him and that whole ploughing family.
Want you to lift the curse. I mean it.
Fine. I'll do it. But I've my terms. Lothar's to renounce his son and come back to me.
I'll be sure to tell him. But I think we both know what his answer will be.
As your type of Milo.
You know who placed the knife in?
Old friend of yours, Yona.
I might have guessed. Jealous bitch! Can't stand to see others happy. So, will she lift the curse?
Yeah, sure. All you gotta do is renounce your family and go back to her.
Nay. Never! My wife, my son, I'd strip them of honor. Condemn them to poverty. You've gotta break the spell, Witcher. Let her die!
Can't do that. Yona doesn't deserve it.
And my son? Does he?
No, but he doesn't have to die. You have a choice.
All right. If it'll save Tjalva, I'll go back to the hussy. And you, best not see your face round here again.
Thank you.
moment.
That's how you practice Gallagher. That's exactly how.
Watch it.
Maybe they got lost. They've been hauling lumber along this road for 20 years. And you think they got lost? Maybe quiet, Doctor.
What brings it to me?
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. Farewell.
Sparks, listen.
What brings it to me?
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. Farewell.
Thank you.
How you like that silver?
Howling.
Siren Den. Gotta ruin it for them. Humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Thank you.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorceress and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Thank you.
If my eyes don't deceive me, you're the White Wolf. Warrior, lover, philosopher extraordinaire.
Someone's fed you a load of...
And a friend of the great Master Dandelion himself.
The great Master Dandelion.
Aye, who built you a monument more lasting than any of bronze. When next you see him, White Wolf, please convey the great esteem in which I, Sigurd, hold his many achievements.
Oh, I'll be sure to tell him exactly what I think of his tales.
It would be a disgrace to censor such an artist. Though a smith by trade, I too do my best work in words.
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. See ya.
This blade's not worth shining.